October is Hispanic Heritage Month, and here at KVUE, we are showcasing outstanding Hispanic men and women making strides in their fields. KVUE's Rebecca Trejo introduces us to a UT professor making breakthroughs in science. October is Hispanic Heritage Month, and here at KVUE, we are showcasing outstanding Hispanic men and women making strides in their fields. KVUE's Rebecca Trejo introduces us to a UT professor making breakthroughs in science.
That you have to state and communicate in your
From a lecture hall of hundreds to one-on-ones in the lab, Dr. Lydia Contreras is an associate professor of chemical engineering at the University of Texas.
But I think the main driver of my inspiration is challenges.
She's won a Distinguished Alumni Award from Cornell University, another from the Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers, among several others. She now researches how human cells react to the environment.
I'm hoping that our research brings more solutions to that, how to protect our health.
Contreras was born in the Dominican Republic, but grew up in New York. The road here,
it has not been easy.
She inspires her students.
I've always admired her, that like she's really organized. So I feel like that she's really good at like keeping the lab going and making sure we're all like not getting stuck.
According to federal stats, women make up only 24% of STEM careers. The number's even smaller for women of color. Contreras says when faced with failure,
I think the problem that I see in a lot of my students, and I face that myself to a large degree at times, is that we fail and we take it personal.
She says sometimes failure has very little to do with you.
Sometimes failing that exam or feeling like you're not good at math is more of a reflection of who's teaching you or how they're teaching you.
Contreras advises women to have an encouraging community, motivate yourself, and embrace your differences.
I think that those barriers of differences, that if you really think about them, are really minimal in relationship to the big, deep things that a human being brings.
In Austin, Rebecca Trejo, KVUE News.